How to exchange the feed and fill machine part. Put the plate on there and lock it. Install it. Tighten the nut. Then install this. The bevel side towards up and the flat side towards down. Install it. Tighten the collar. Wipe this. Install the tube. Tighten the collar. Tighten the nut. Now adjust this part. Use tool to loosen it. Loosen the two nuts is okay. Now adjust the feed part height. You should adjust the filling part up so that you can remove it. You should adjust it to max. Now, we test if it is set to O. Also, there is another question about the before part. Now, it can't remove. The height about 5 to 10 is okay. Take out the collar and pull the part out. There is a backup plate. You should use your hand to hold the plunger inside. Ensure it won't fall down. Put the plunger back. Ensure it matched the right place. And ensure it won't crooked. You can see the plunger. Put a backup plate. Install it. Now install the whole part. Ensure it correctly is installed. Now reset it to the base point. Install the seal plate and the upper part. Tighten the collar. Tighten the nut. Now down the nozzle part. Low it and check it. It should be a distance of about 10 millimeters away from the syringe bottleneck. It's here. Tighten the nut. Ensure it is level. You can fine turning. Pull it up and turn it right and left to ensure it's installed correctly. And this hole toward the feed part so the tube can reach to parts. Tighten the nut. Back to base point. Now connect two sides. Install the collar. Install the air pipe.